My name is Kamiko, and I am from Utica. Been here all my life until I was about like 13. I ended up moving to North Carolina, but then I came back, went to go to school. That didn't work out too much for me. I started going to BOCES where I first met Teresa. I've been with Teresa for like a good while. She's another one of my favorite teachers. Mike just became another one of my favorite teachers.
There's a lot of little life experiences that they learn besides coming to painting. And back at the shop, the wood burning they do, you know, a little patience and taking their time.
I'm already done with the construction part. I got my NCCER, not only construction, but then you learn, did CPR classes and...
Even if they don't get into the construction field, still, you're at home. Like one of my students has a hole in his wall. He was gonna lose his security deposit. If he didn't fix it, I showed him how to fix it. Got his security deposit back.
I come here to do what I came here for.